Hi guys.
Congratulations. We're so happy for you. We hope you're having a wonderful wedding day. I can't believe that the day is finally here. Niece doesn't obviously know about the old Stonewall days, but I can't believe that we lasted through that and, you know, a dislocated knee over FaceTime and everything else in between. I'm really happy for you guys that you're finally tying the knot and getting the wedding that you want. I'm sure it's going to be beautiful, and I can't wait to see pictures. And we can't wait to see you guys in February.
Yeah.
Yay! And we get to celebrate. But in the meantime, we miss you, and we wish you that we could be there, but have the best day ever.
Have the best day.
We love you guys. Talk soon.
Bye. Bye.
Hey, Chancey and John, huge congratulations to you both on your wedding day. From college adventures to now, what a journey it's been, and I'm so proud to call you both my best friends. I'm thrilled you guys found your soulmates in each other, and I can't wait to see all the amazing memories that you guys will create. Here's to a future filled with love, laughter, and unforgettable moments. Cal and I would like to send you all of our love, and we can't wait to celebrate with you both very soon. Right, Cal? We love you. We love you.
Congratulations, Chancey and John. Hope you have the best day ever. Love you.
You are getting married. Congratulations.
Hi, Chancey and John. Just wanted to say congratulations, and we're so excited for you on the special day. It's been awesome being part of this journey with you guys. Wishing you nothing but happiness, excitement, and love in this next chapter in life. John, try to keep all the buttons buttoned, but live it up. Have a great time, you guys. Celebrate with all your friends and family. Looking forward to seeing you guys in 2025 and celebrating this epic moment.
Congratulations! We're so excited for you. Can't wait to see you.
Love you guys. Take care and enjoy. Bye.
John, Chancey, congratulations. I love you guys both. Really excited to finally see you get married. And I think we all saw it coming from a long way out, but I'd like to say I knew ahead of everybody else. 10 years ago in college, I first put Chancey in my phone as Chancey Joachim, and then you guys sent me a Christmas card 5 years ago, which I immediately cut out and put in my wallet, and I wrote on the back, John and Chancey Joachim, 2019. So I've been pretty confident that you guys were meant for each other for a while and that you guys were gonna get married. So it's exciting to finally see it happen. A little bit of a bummer that I didn't make the family cut, close and immediate family cut, but I'll get over that, and it'll make the reunion that much more fun in Trampa. And Levi, Bud, you've got super cool parents. Please give them a little bit of extra space coming up, because I'm ready to be an uncle. So don't get in the way of that. Congratulations again, you guys. Absolutely love you, happy for you. Can't wait to watch you guys build a life together. Bye.